in Jordan. When first she looked a letter wrong, she was both red and a rosy. Well, she had not read a word but a one when she grew pale as the lily. Go fetch to me my good gray steed, and my men shall all go with me, and I shall neither eat nor drink till Edinburgh town should see me. At first appeared the fatal block, and then the axe to head him, and Geordie coming down the stairs with bars of iron upon him. Though he was chained in fetters strong of iron and steel so heavy, well, there's not a one in all the court was so fine a man as Geordie. Now she's down on her bended knee, and I'm sure she's pale and weary. Oh, pardon, pardon, noble king, and give me back my dearie. Oh, give me back my dearie, for I have borne him seven sons. The eighth is in my body. Well, oh, pardon, pardon, noble king, and pity a woeful lady. Oh, pity a woeful lady. Go tell the heading man, make haste. Well, our king replied full loudly. Well, oh, noble king, take all that's mine, but give me back my Geordie. Oh, give me back my Geordie. An aged lord at the king's right hand will say, noble king, but hear me. Well, let her count out 5,000 pounds and give her back her dear. Some gave her marks, some gave her crowns, well, some gave her dollars many. She's counted out 5,000 pounds and she's got again her dear. Well, she's blinked blithely in Geordie's face. Well, says, dear, I've bought thee, Geordie, but the blood would have flowed